You're at a party and you're playing ping pong, and oh no, the pong falls off the table and somebody steps on it. And look, it's bent. All your friends look to you and they say, it's our last one. Is there anything you can do to bring it back to life? What do you do? Today, we will teach you how to bring a ping pong ball back to life with my experiment, Zombie Ping Pong Ball. Hi everyone, I'm Emily Calandrelli, MIT engineer and host of Emily's Wonder Lab. And on my channel, we learn about all things space and science. So pick back up those paddles because we're about to bring a ping pong ball back to life. For this one, all you need is your dented ping pong ball and a boiling pot of water. So what you're gonna do is place your ping pong ball in the boiling water. And we wanna expose the dented side to the hot boiling water. So I'm gonna use my tongs here. And parents and adults, because we are dealing with boiling water, make sure that you are doing this, not the kids. So we're gonna go ahead and put this inside. So we're gonna roll. Oh my gosh, literally, that was like 1 second in the boiling water and we brought our ping pong ball back to life. That's all it is, that's all you do. So what happened there? Why did that work so well? Well, because when you squished your ping pong ball, you compressed the air that was inside the ball, but there was no cracks in the ball, right? So you just created a little bit of a high pressure environment inside your ball, but it couldn't overcome the force of the bented plastic. What we did here was we added heat to the inside. We heated up that compressed air. And when air gets hot, it wants to take up more space. We created an even higher pressure environment inside of our ball, and that forced the bumps and the bends in the plastic to go back in place. And so after you do that, you just wanna set your ball aside to cool before you touch it, right? Make sure it's all cooled down. And then once it's cool, you can test it back out. And that is how you bring a ping pong ball back to life. Thanks for making a zombie ping pong ball with me. If you like this one, be sure to check out my best-selling Stay Curious and Keep Exploring book series for 99 more science experiments. I'm Emily Calandrelli. Subscribe for all things science and space. And remember, stay curious and keep exploring. I'll see you next time. Emily's Science Lab.